Together, we will ensure abortion access is protected by law in Michigan, and today is the first major step forward. The number of signatures show that here in Michigan, we trust women. We trust people. We trust doctors, not politicians, to make decisions about our body.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Tell me what democracy looks like.
The people of Michigan and this country are in the fight for their lives. What do we do when we're under attack?
Stand up.
What do we do when we're under attack?